are the ones I'm taking with me. You guys have been the three hardest workers. I'm not saying that everyone else isn't, but you guys have shown the most work and responsibility. So, are we ready to take on this criminal?
Yeah!
Are we ready to take him down?
Yeah!
Are we gonna bring him down through the ground?
Yeah!
So, let's go. I have this guard caterpillar. Well, not guard, but he's gonna guide us on our way. Let's go. Hey guys, we've made it. Sorry guys. I'll just pretend I'm sleeping. Alright guys, we'll go up first. If we die, we die together. Hey! No one messes with her! You bad, bad boy! Get up here, Misty. What's wrong? She got shot in the ear by this Dumbo.
Guys, you gotta bring her, Rexy.
Yeah?
Bring her to the hospital. But she needs a doctor. Quickly.
All right. I'll get her. Curse your soul.
I'll bring him to the electric toilet.
Okay. All right, Thumpy. Let's go, girl. Let's go.
Yep. Here you go, mister. You set yourself down on the toilet.
It hurts, doesn't it? Yeah,
feel the burn.
Hey, Miss Piggy, help. She's been shot in the ear. Okay. Misty? No, Thumper. Help her. Okay. It's all right. Oh boy, that's a big hole. Oh, that's a big hole. I'm gonna look at it for a little bit.
Gotta get to the hospital. Is everybody okay?
Is she fine? Miss Piggy, tell me she's fine.
Is she gonna be okay?
She's fine. She's fine, and stop pushing me off the table. Sorry, just worried about my babe. She's fine. She's gonna have to stay overnight, though.
That's not fine!
I just want to make sure there's no infection. You're right. Can I stay with her? Yes. On the table right to the left. No, I need to be right next to her.
Rexy.
Yeah.
Can you bring all the stolen items back to the store, please?
Yeah. Come on, Misty.
Thank you for watching the first episode of CSI LPS.
Now you're gonna pay, mister! You're gonna pay! Yeah. Alright, Spike. Spike, get back in line.
We were just acting, Spike. He didn't really try to...
He didn't really shoot Thumper.
She's my babe and no one touches her. Oh, not even that.